Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechAuns. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the Discord in my Windows 10 PC, and it shows update failed, retrying. But after this time period is completed, again it starts to checking the updates. But my bad luck, it shows that same message, update failed. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the solution, first of all force close the Discord from your task manager. So now I try to locate the Discord service from this background processes and simply right click on it and select go to details and again right click on that process. So now I try to set the priority to high. So once you set the high priority and then force close it. So next you can open your Windows run and execute this command app data and click on roaming. So here I try to open Discord and then delete these cache related folders like cache, code cache, GPU cache, and also delete this blob storage and close all the windows. And one more time you can open that Windows run. So now this time you can execute this command %localappdata% and click to open Discord folder. So now we can rename this update file to following one. So once you've done these processes, unclose all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed and one more time you can try to open the Discord. But now this time it starts to downloading the updates. So friends, finally you can see this Discord is opening very smoothly. And it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, TechAuns. And thanks for watching.